The millions of people in China's financial hub were confined to their homes on Monday as the eastern half of Shanghai went into lockdown to curb the country's biggest ongoing COVID-19 outbreak. Shanghai has been battling a new coronavirus surge for nearly a month, and in the last 24 hours, China reported its highly daily number of COVID cases since the start of the pandemic. Authorities have decided to use the Huangpu River that passes through the city as a dividing point as it locks down into two stages over a nine-day period.